Branching rules allow you to customize the flow of your survey. You can show or hide questions, choose to navigate to another question or survey, or even open a website based on the response to a question. Branching rules make your surveys interactive and ensure that only relevant questions are displayed to respondents. For this example, we'll use two surveys. One will use basic branching rules that will skip questions based on a response, and the other will use advanced branching rules that use variables to show and hide questions. You've created a survey that tracks customers' satisfaction for their stay in a hotel. The survey contains questions to gather feedback about the overall stay and its in-house restaurant. The questions about the overall stay and the restaurant are in their specific sections. Let's now create branching rules to skip a question as per the response. In the Design tab of the survey, open the Customization pane and select Branching. Then select Customize. Enter a name for the rule and select Add Condition under Primary Rule Conditions. Select Question from the first drop-down list and select the question that asks the respondent to select an area for providing feedback, that is, overall stay or restaurant. From the Select Operator list, select Is Equal To and select Overall Stay in the drop-down list. Select Add, if true, and then select Add Action to navigate to the question to display when the condition is true. From the Select Action list, select Navigate To. From the Select Target list, select Question. From the Select Value list, select the question that asks feedback for the overall stay. As the question for overall stay is before the question for restaurant, we must ensure that the question for restaurant is not displayed when the respondent clicks Next. Select Add Action. From the Select Action list, select Hide. From the Select Target list, select Question. From the Select Value list, select the question that asks feedback for the restaurant. Now save the changes. Similarly, create one more branching rule to navigate the respondent to the question for restaurant when he or she wants to provide feedback for the restaurant. The basic branching rules to skip a question are created. Preview the survey to test the rule. If you select Overall Stay, the question asking for the feedback on the overall stay is displayed and the other question is skipped. If you select Restaurant, the question asking for feedback on restaurant is displayed and the other question is skipped. You've created a survey that takes feedback for a purchased product. The company sells three products, a laptop, keyboard, and e-reader. You have created a variable named product and used it in the questions. The survey variable can be populated through Power Automate when you send the survey, and the product name will be automatically inserted in the questions. The survey contains a rating question, three multiple choice questions to capture feedback for each product, a choice question that asks for capturing more details, and a text question to capture an email address if the customer wishes to share. Multiple choice questions and text-based questions are marked as hidden on the survey. Let's now create branching rules to show and hide questions as per value received in the variable through Power Automate. Open the Customization pane and select Branching. Select Customize. Enter a name for the rule and select Add Condition under Primary Rule Conditions. Select Survey Variable from the first drop-down list and select the variable name Product. From the Select Operator list, select Is Equal To and enter Laptop in the text box. Select Add if true, and then select Add Action to show the question to display when the condition is true. From the Select Action list, select Show. From the Select Target list, select Question. From the Select Value list, select the multiple choice question to be displayed for laptop. Select Add if false, and then select Add Action to hide the question when the condition is false. Save the changes. Similarly, create two more branching rules to show the respective questions for keyboard and e-reader, respectively. Create one more branching rule to ask if the customer wants to be contacted, and show the question to capture their email address. For testing the branching rules, enter the variable's default value, say keyboard, and send an email to yourself. Open the survey to see that the question for keyboard is displayed and questions for laptop and e-reader are not. When you send a survey by using Power Automate, the multiple choice question is displayed only for the product for which the survey is sent. You can now create branching rules and send surveys to your recipients.